Kirby Farm, the work in the hay.
Prince Rupert suggested to the king that this crossroads do be held if the king's army is to have any chance to reform itself.
And there's the village.
So the garrison has been placed there. Parliamentarians also realise the importance of this crossroads, and they are sending out scouts that haven't been remodeled yet. They're still in their old grey colours. And they've been sent out to reconnoise to the area, to see if they can
just
find
noticed them, they're waving at them. Waving them in.
To Kirby Farm to have a look and see what happens.
What are they going to do, shoot them?
Musketeers armed.
Is it, what I mean, because they said royalists were in the village.
Somebody's got to go well.
This is very bad news for the royalists. They have to kill or capture all of the parliamentarians. Now off they go. In fact, you can hear the drums beating. Parliamentarian officers have heard the firing up front. They know that their scouting party is in difficulty. And now we have a company of Sir John Bright's regiment being brought forward. His regiment. At the moment, the numbers are fairly equal between the parliamentarians and the royalists. And I would imagine that the Marquess of Winchester has decided the only chance he has now is to possibly attack, drive the parliamentarian musketeer divisions on both sides now, preparing to give fire by rank. This means the front rank fires. Marches round to the rear of the block, the next rank steps up, and hopefully by the time you've got back to the front, you're loaded and ready to fire again. Now the royalists returning fire. Matchlock muskets have got a maximum range of about 200 yards. And if you're in effective range, the royalists now have artillery as well. They've brought a gun up into the village. And now we can see the pipe boots on both sides. Rushing each other, charging their bikes, coming against the fight.
Turn the thing off.
Oh,
another charge in that tree, so I'm
great. Oh, so there's some chains coming in here as well.
Yeah.
You can see over by the woods their red coats.
Of course, a lot coming out there.
You can hear the tree from the Fairfax Battalion. Fairfax Battalion. These are new model army soldiers. These are the very soldiers. The battle amazed me, but 2 days ago. Now the situation has changed. These veteran army soldiers have now arrived on the battlefield. They will see to it that the village is stormed and taken. But they now know that they're up against not only White's regiment, one of the regional armies of the regiment, they're now up against the Red Coats of the new model army. Royalists then take steps forward, displaying the Royalist colours. This is a very, very brave thing to do.
These are going to fire a couple.
Got that one just in the final.
Oh, the race has gone on. I told you this would be a good one.
Turns giving a salvy by musket.
Good view from that here as well.
Pablo's keeps firing in there with the thing. Well, there's a few of them now, aren't there?
Musketeers now presenting.
Got hit in the eyes.
Now it's the Royalist turn to take casualties, but they are protected by their wooden palisades.
Losses. Foster.
Just get shot.
Got him.
There we see those gentlemen. Oh, he's in the middle. That's another one. Look,
summary execution.
kicking in the right hand.
This didn't happen very often during the Civil War.
That's the second one. Enjoy that one?
They're not bad.